This succulent combo has, starting at 12 o'clock, fire sticks, Euphorbia species, and Opuntia roller coaster, Anacampseros sunrise, and it's blooming nicely. And trailing over the edge is the Sedum spurium. The white one is the Echeveria Topsy Turvy. And then we have the S. cylindricus. And the center is Euphorbia milli with tiny yellow flowers. The very top one is the dainty Crassula exilis. And we have a cobweb succulent. And followed by the Echeveria. And this one's the Sedum purpureum. Very colorful and full sun. This was a chocolate ball sedum. I have it planted with a plumeria. Very nice combo, I think.